Hammersmith is typical of areas all over London. There are no tubes, no buses, and for many, absolutely no way of getting to work.
There's no way of getting in. Previously, I've got to work by getting the bus, but now there's absolutely no way.
Well, I don't think they're getting at the right people. They're just getting at the general public, causing antagonism.
With 342 bus routes halted, this is the sight at bus stops all over London. But bus drivers who set up picket lines remain unrepentant.
I'm only bringing 30 points to the passengers to see that for us to do the job properly, we've got to be paid properly, we can give them a better service.
It's the same story on the tubes with only a handful of services running. For some, the only way to travel was to thumb a lift. The strikes meant extra cars on the roads, but the chaos hasn't been as bad as forecast. The actions brought a boom for taxi drivers as commuters face London's worst day of travel chaos since the general strike of 1926.